everyone. Welcome back to The List. I'm Donna Rucco. Thanksgiving is exactly 1 week away, and here in Michigan, the traditional family gatherings appear to have their challenges. Jimmy Rhoades has three stories that will make for great dinner conversations around the D.
At number one, could Michigan be just mediocre when it comes to Thanksgiving? According to a Stately's Thanksgiving Misery Index, the Mitten State ranks as the 16th worst place for Turkey Day in the country. Among their criteria, the likelihood of getting food poisoning, drunk relatives making a scene, and the likelihood your favorite NFL team will lose. Hey, the Lions take on the Bears this Thanksgiving, so go Lions! And number two, get an early start on holiday family fun this weekend. Tonight, the Wayne County Light Fest kicks off. It winds 4 miles through Hines Park and features 55 displays, making it the largest drive-through holiday light show in the Midwest.
Duck.
And actors from A Christmas Story will be at the Old Redford Theater Friday and Saturday. Meet Flick, Randy, and Scott Farkas, among others. Details are at redfordtheater.com. At number three, the Festival of Trees at Rochester Community House is this weekend.
We have 40 trees, 8 tablescapes, 7 stockings, 28 wreaths and 2 centerpieces.
So we thought we'd get some tips to make your tree a standout this season. Start by picking a theme.
A collection that you have, a favorite family memory, something that reflects your personality.
Add dimension with layers of decoration.
Start close to the trunk, take something that's larger, it could be a large ornament, and then work on out with something that's smaller, that attracts more attention.
And instead of strings of shiny beads, consider using ribbons.
I find that it adds a softness, a flow, and it attracts your eye vertically up and down the tree.
Happy holidays. Now you're caught up and clued in.
Ho, 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 my foot. Now I'd like to see some tinsel on that tree, toot sweet.
Around the D.